Don't believe him, you idiot! Every kiss from him is a lie!
What are you watching?
My favorite soap opera. Elderly Mutant Killer Zombie Baboon Vixens from Seattle. It's a spin-off of Grey's Anatomy.
Oh, so that's what you've been watching these past few months?
Uh-huh. I'm a latecomer to this show. I've had to catch up with the first 22 seasons. Otherwise, seasons 23 through 29 wouldn't make any sense. So, Natalie broke up with Dr. Carlyle after she found out that he'd been sleeping with Vivine. Dr. Carlyle was so angry that he got drunk, farted in Natalie's face, and called her a hoe in front of the entire maternity ward. Natalie tried to console herself by sleeping with Vivine's fiancé, Roderick Throttlebottom, but then she contracted a really rare STD that gave her radioactive diarrhea. Then, Edna Mae Hinkelbert, the old lady who's a CIA agent going undercover as a clinical pathologist, was abducted by an alien starcruiser from Simsha Siwi.
I see. Loki. I'm worried about Father. All he ever does nowadays is sit around and watch his soaps and Korean dramas and lick cream off of feces and go into Odin's sleep. But I'm beginning to suspect that those are just ways of sneaking in naps.
And?
Well, you know that he's no spring chicken anymore. I think we ought to move him to a nice retirement home. One with a lot of activities where he can meet new people, get involved in some activities. You know, that sort of thing.
So why are you bringing this up with me?
Loki, this is our father we're talking about here.
Your father? That Jack? Oh, Lantern. Is not my father.
How can you say such a thing?
That man lied to me my whole life. If he weren't my father, I would shoot him. Oh, wait. He isn't my father.
He bought you Christmas presents that one time.
Do you even remember what he got me? A Neil Diamond's greatest hits? From the Walmart bargain bin, and a talking I Love Lucy seat that says, "Lucy, you have some splaining to do," whenever it's lifted, and it came with its own laugh track.
It's the thought that counts.
Besides, Thor, do you know what frost giants do to the old and weak? When someone has been deemed too old and weak to be of any more use to Jotunheim, they lure them into a wooden outhouse with a hungry man frozen dinner, then lock him in and detonate their outhouse. They drown out his screams with Bing Crosby music cranked up to 11.
Well, if you're gonna be that way about it, I got these brochures from Eschaton Village in the mail. I think I will look into them.
And I got a brochure from Smelly Joe's outhouses for less. I think I should look into that. The race is on, brother.
Music, if you please.